Good afternoon. I am Harshita from Class 6B at Kendriya Vidyalaya Pattam Shift. Today I am going to tell about Munshi Premchand. Munshi Premchand was an Indian writer counted amongst the greatest Hindustani writers of the early 20th century. Nanapath Rai Srivastava, better known by his pen name Munshi Premchand. He began writing under the pen name Nawab Rai, but subsequently switched it to Premchand. Nanapath Rai Srivastava was born on 31 July 1880 in Lamhi, a village located near Varanasi. He was the fourth child of Ajay Lal and Anandi. As a child, Nanapath Rai sought solace in fiction and developed a fascination for books. Premchand worked as a teacher until 1921. When he joined Mohandas K. Gandhi's non-cooperation movement. As a writer, he first gained renown for his Urdu language novels and short stories, except in Bengal. The short story had not been an accepted literacy from northern India until Premchand's work appeared. His first major Hindi novel, Sevadasana, in 1918, House of Service. Premchand's work depicted the social evils of arranged marriages, the buses of the British, and exploitation of the rural peasantry by moneylenders and officials. Much of Premchand's best work is to be found amongst his 250 or 80 short stories collected in Hindi under the title Manasarovar, also called as the Holy Lake. Premchand's novel includes Premashram in 1922, Rangabhumi in 1924, Gabban in 1928. Sum up. Thank you and have a nice day.